Hello, Vinyl Community. How you doing? It's Bill with the Vinylverse. I'm here to partake in a contest, and it's Glen Kellaway from the basement, his Prog contest, and push to 1,000 subscribers. First and foremost, congratulations, Glen. You've surpassed 1,000 subscribers, which was your goal. Well done to you. Thank you for having this contest. It really spoke to me, being the big progressive rock fan that I am. So I didn't want to miss a chance to enter this one. Pretty simple contest is to show 3 prog rock albums. So I'm going to do that. Yeah, Glen has a great channel. If you're not familiar with Glen Kellaway from the Basement, the link is down below. I highly recommend you check him out. Once again, Glen, thank you for this contest. Congratulations to you. And let's get started in this contest. So, big progressive rock fan here. As a matter of fact, it's my favorite genre of music. Pretty much what you see behind me and these shelves here is all progressive rock. Over the past several months, I've made some switches where I moved, rearranged things, and progressive rock is all right here now, right behind me. So, let's get started with showing some albums. First, I thought I'd go with something a little more recent. This is a recent discovery of mine, probably over the last year or so. The band is Alco Frisbass, and this is their second album called La Batelure. So they started out as a duo. They're out of France. They added a member for this album, and what a fantastic album this is. Recorded in 2017, released in 2018, I believe. Glen, I know you said you're kind of very much into the music, progressive rock music from the Canterbury area and the Canterbury scene. This definitely has influences from that. This band, although it's modern music, this album could have come out in the 70s and it would have fit right in back there. Really, really wonderful. Great musicianship, complex arrangements. It's 5 songs, 2 on the first side and 3 on the back side, on the second side. Great organ work. Hammond organ especially. I don't think they play Mellotron, but they must sample Mellotron sounds and stuff, because it's all in here. It's kind of has a dark menacing feel to it, but really, really wonderful. Definitely recommend this. I can't recall who I saw show this. But I saw someone in the VC show this, and I checked it out pretty much right away and pretty much fell in love with it and was happy to pick it up. Here are the labels. So Alco Frisbass, this is their second album, La Batelure. Check it out. So number 2, great band Eloy, and this is their 6th album, Ocean, from 1977. maybe their best album. Great cover art there. Eloy, German progressive rock, which something I've been very much into recently. Really wonderful band. Although this album's called Ocean, the music is very spacey. It's just great, wonderful, really, really wonderful. This is a concept album about the rise and fall of Atlantis. So typical prog concept theme there, doing a concept album. Highly recommend this if you've never checked out Eloy. This is one definitely to check out. Really, really wonderful. All right, and my third album, I had to go with one of my favorite bands and just a classic all-time prog rock album, and that is Gentle Giant, Octopus. Gentle Giant, one of my most favorite progressive rock bands. They are such a unique band, really unique into themselves. No one really sounds like Gentle Giant, and they don't sound like anyone else either. So. Octopus is just a really fantastic album with the great cover art painted by Roger Dean here. And at least this was the cover put out in Europe. In the Americas, it was a totally different cover with an octopus inside of a glass jar. But such a great album. One of my absolute favorites, Gentle Giant. Each member in the band are multi-instrument, they can play multiple instruments. The music is complex. It is great arrangements. The band is a real cohesive, tight unit. And they need to be when they play such complex music, going in and out of time signatures and such. But one of my most favorite albums here, Octopus by Gentle Giant. So if you've never checked out Gentle Giant, you really can't go wrong with most of their discography, but Octopus for me is one of their best. So there you have it. And Glenn, I thought I'd throw in a bonus just for the heck of it. I know you said three albums, but I'm going to do a fourth here. I know you are a big fan of Yes, as am I. I'm not sure if you've ever checked out any of the band's solo work that they've done, but if not, this is the one to check out Chris Squire, Fish Out of Water from 1975. Chris Squire's only solo album. And this is one of my most favorite albums. I love this album. I also have the box set that came out a few years ago. It's over there. I didn't pull it. But this is my original copy here. So really, really wonderful. There's the labels. And Chris has some other Yes alum play on here. Also, Bill Bruford on drums, Patrick Mraz on piano and keyboards. Just a great album. Really, really terrific. So I'm not sure if you've ever checked this out, Glen, but really highly recommend it. So really, really terrific. That's going to do it. Glen, thank you again for this contest. Prog rock is special to me. It's my favorite category of music. And I appreciate you having this contest. Good luck to all the other folks who have made an entry. And everyone, keep listening to the progress of rock. It's really great. So that's going to do it for me. Everyone, take care. I hope you're all doing well. Stay safe, and I will talk to you again soon. Okay, bye now.